We are going to have marathon in Delhi very soon. It's important that people who are participating in marathon prepare themselves very, very well. The preparation starts months ago. We can discuss it into three parts: exercises, hydration, and diet. As far as exercises are concerned, we need to strengthen not only our limb muscles, but also the core muscles of our back and abdomen. We need to do this in a very graduated manner. We don't want to do it all of a sudden on one day. So do it gradually and build it up. Also remember the formula warm up and warm down. For any exercise, after finishing marathon, don't just lie down. You need to walk or run a little bit after that. Also, we remember the formula stretch, play, stretch. So stretch before the event, and after the event also, you need to stretch so that you don't get cramps into your muscles. The shoe wear that you wear is very important. Wear a watch that tells you your heart rate. All these things will help you in training and get you a very good result when you participate in marathon. Now coming to hydration, that's extremely important. When we are running marathon, we tend to lose water. So we need to hydrate ourselves from time to time. And these energy drinks are very good for that, but plain water is probably the best. Coming to food, now this preparation again starts months ago. We can understand why carbohydrates are important, because sugar or carbohydrate are like jet fuel. You need it at every step. Fat is a reserve, and protein, they build our muscles, and they also help us to repair the muscles when we are running for so long, after kilometers. So this, when we are running, during the run, we need energy, sugar, because which should be instantly available. You need to eat something every 4 miles. After the run is over, you need to take some very good carbohydrate and protein, which will repair the damage that has been done. For that, a chocolate milk, a full fat yogurt, banana sandwich, these are very good. Or you can take chicken or fish. So other things which is important is, before the run, you can do carbohydrate loading, which you can take pasta and other things for 3 or 4 days, which will load your carbohydrate, and that will help you during the run. So extremely important, take care of the diet you take, or you can contact your physio or your dietitian to help you in managing your diet plan. Have a great run.